second right now, yeah. But let's see what happens. Let's go, Kylie, that group's right there on you. Let's go. Close the gap. Close the gap. Close the gap.
Go get that next group. Go with him, get your teammate.
Let's go, Kylie! Push! Let's go, Kylie! They're right behind you! You gotta push! Dig deep! Dig deep! Dig deep! They're right there, 10 feet, 10 feet. Taking baby steps. Baby steps. Come on. Good job, Katie. Let's push.
Varsity girls are next. All right, starting out from 15. In 15th place, from San Antonio Memorial, Magdalena Park. In 14th place, from the Vernia, Faith Alvarez. In 13th place, from Fox Tech, Elizabeth Crystal. In 12th place, from the Vernia, Sarah Thompson. In 11th place, from YWLA, Alejandra Rico. Qualify for regionals unless you're already on a team, first, second, or third. Okay? But you still qualify for regionals as a team. So number 10 from Gonzalez, Kaylee Ramirez. Number 9 from Gonzalez, Jordan Gonzalez. Number 8 from YWLA, Carly Rodriguez. Number 7 from Lavernia, McKenna Emerson. Number 6 from Lavernia, Melanie Trejo. Number 5 from Lavernia, Kylie Garza. Number 4 from Gonzalez, Marianelli Martinez. Number 3 from San Antonio Kennedy, Haiti. Number 2 from Gonzalez, Yarissa Angel. Number 1 runner with a time of 12:47 from Lavernia, Katie Dallas. Regional. In 3rd place with 87 points, YWLA. In 2nd place with 43 points, Gonzalez High School. The first place team with 31 points, La Vernia High School.